Hi guys, welcome to Baby Rhyme Time at Moreton Bay Region Libraries. My name's Liz and we'll be going through Baby Rhyme Time together today, which is super exciting. We're going to be singing lots of fun songs and lots of cool little rhymes, but before we start, we have to do our acknowledgement to country. So, can I see everyone putting their hands up like this and showing me your twinkling fingers? They look kind of like stars, don't they? Alright, so we'll go, here is the land. And here is the sky. Here are my friends, that's you guys. And here am I. We respect the traditional custodians and country on which we learn and play. Hands up really high, touch the sky. And hands down on the ground. We're on Gubby Gubby and on Derby People Ground. Good job. Give yourselves a round of applause. We're going to have so much fun today. I'm very excited to share these rhymes with you. And as you can see, I brought my special friend with me. His name's Smithers. He's a snake, but he's very friendly and likes to be pet like this. Okay? Let's have lots of fun. We're going to start off with my favorite rhyme of all time. It's called Open Shut Them. So can I see you do this? And then can I see you do this? And then this? You've got it. That's pretty much all we have to do, but we'll sing along together, okay? So we're gonna have our hands up and ready like this. We'll go, open, shut them, open, shut them, give a little clap. Good job. Open, shut them, open, shut them, lay them in your lap, down on your lap. Creep them, creep them, creep them, creep them, right up to your chin like this. Open wide your little mouth, but do not let them in. Hide them behind your head like this. And then we'll go, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them just like this. Roll them, roll them, roll them, roll them, blow a little kiss. Oh, good job, everyone. Give yourselves another clap. Now, that's one of my favorite rhymes because it's got lots of really fun hand actions to do, and the repetitiveness of it makes it really fun for you and your kids to do together. So you can sing that rhyme while you're cooking or just when you're all hanging out together. It's a really fun one to just do whenever and wherever you can. Shall we move on to the next rhyme? Okay. Now this is another good one. What this one is, so we're gonna have our little fingers like this because these are gonna be our baby crocodiles. Then we got our hands like this because we have our mummy crocodiles. And then we're gonna have our hands like this for our big, big daddy crocodile. Do you think that you can do that? All right, great. So show me your little fingers like this. These are our baby crocodiles. So we'll go, baby crocodile, baby crocodile, don't you bite, don't you bite. I can run away from you, I can run away from you, out of sight, boo, out of sight, boo. All right, now we've got our mummy crocodiles like this. You ready? We'll go, mommy crocodile, mommy crocodile, don't you bite, don't you bite. I can run away from you, I can run away from you, out of sight, boo, out of sight, boo. Okay, now we've got one more kind of crocodile. Do you remember what it is? It's the daddy crocodile with big snappy hands like this. Can you show me? All right, ready? We'll go, daddy crocodile, don't you bite, don't you bite. I can run away from you, I can run away from you, out of sight, boo, out of sight, boo. Oh, good job. You guys are doing a great job. Thank you for singing these rhymes with me today. That one's one of my favorite rhymes too because I like crocodiles. I think that they're pretty cool. I like that they're really green and super long and they look super grumpy like this. All right, let's sing another rhyme. Okay, I think that we're gonna do a nice one with our twinkling fingers from the beginning. Do you remember? We're gonna do Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. So show me your twinkling hands like this. We'll go, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky, a twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. That's a nice one. That's a nice one to sing at night time. Maybe when you're going to bed tonight, you can sing that one to your mum or your dad before you go to sleep. That would be a nice one to sing together. Okay, we're gonna do one more song. Now, this one is a nice, cheeky little rhyme. If you're a cheeky monkey, you might know about this one. So we've got our five cheeky monkeys, and they're being a bit naughty and they're jumping on the bed. Let's see what happens when we get down to none. We go, five cheeky monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mummy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Now we've got four. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mummy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Now we've got three cheeky monkeys. Three cheeky monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mummy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. We've got two monkeys now. Two cheeky monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mummy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. All right, so we've had five, then four, then three, then two, which means we've only got one left. One cheeky monkey jumping on the bed. She fell off and bumped her head. Mummy called the doctor and the doctor said, put those monkeys straight to bed. Oh, good job. Give yourselves one more round of applause. Those monkeys were a bit cheeky for jumping on the bed, weren't they? I think so. Thank you so much for joining us today at Baby Rhyme Time. Just remember that singing rhymes with your children is such an important part of their development, especially in the first 5 years of their life. Have a great day, everyone. Thanks for joining us. Bye.